Hi, I'm Chef Mark, and I'm going to show you how to make my Bloody Mary wings. We're going to use a little salt and pepper, a little oil, straight on the grill. The smokiness from the grill will go nicely with the sauce. Now our wings are done, simply toss and serve.